quality sparring is so important, and as I said earlier, when a fighter makes his own decisions, it's worth sparring, and that's what this looks like. Really, Docherty getting better and better.
There's the body shot in the eighth round. Dean Pithie goes down, Spencer Oliver right by him, you can see there, just trying to get him out, but I don't think Dean Pithie's going to do it. He's been knocked out again with a body shot, and Craig Docherty wins the Commonwealth super featherweight title.